Bless me. Oh, hey guys, this is Judah here, and today I'm playing Subway Surfers. Yeah, I was gonna do the screen recorder, but since I can't get it, because I need enough space on my phone, I have to delete some apps first, then I get it, okay? But for in the meanwhile, I just use live streaming and then send it to YouTube, okay? So now, today I'm playing Subway Surfers. And let's get into the game. Wait, let me get some keys first. Get this dude. And let's go. I'm going so fast. It's like one of the main evil times, cause it just looks like it. It's like one of the movies of Shrek. This person has so much, it's hard for me to beat them. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going so fast. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Follow me on Instagram and on Facebook. This is my second video on Subway Surfers. I hope you enjoy it. It would have been strange if Subway Surfers just been in America, not World War. War to war. Anyway, but. What the heck is this? Oh, like a present. Supposed to be somewhere medieval. I mean, most of those countries over there are medieval anyway. So it's like America is the oldest country in the world. Well, not America, Africa is. So exhausted. Been a long day for me.
Hey, have you heard of the number one fashion game?
Oh my god, these ads are stupid. They have these fake ladies who look like Taylor Swift. Like, who cares?
Looking gorgeous. Win fabulous prizes for your amazing looks. Be a stylist in the number one fashion game. Tap to download Covet Fashion today.
Anyway, folks, this is my video. This is my second video, so we're so cool. So I'm just starting. Yes. I miss silver. Wow, I'm so legendary. So this is it for my video. I just wanted to play it just to see my second video anyway. I'm going to try to come up with a highway ride this video. Okay? But I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.